Okay, here we have the 2010 Dodge Grand Caravan. Here we got a fob, and this is actually the handicap ramp switch there. The fob works perfect. I know it opens and closes both the doors. Very smoothly. It's got this belt here. I believe it just changes. And the level control is operating correctly. It moves quite a bit. It is saying there's a tire pressure warning. The temperature's been all over the place, so we can check the tires. Could be a sensor, could just be a low tire. It's got a sat radio. The air moves properly between defrost and all that.
Are piling up. We just need some extra cash to help us get by.
We should do what my brother did. He went to getcash.com and got $3,000.
With our bad credit?
Getcash.com.
The rear controls are blowing that back there, full blast. Get up to
$5,000. I'm sure there's a lot of paperwork.
Nope. Works on all the speeds, rear and front control.
If you have a regular source of income, you can be approved for a loan of up to $5,000.
It has some door buttons here. Either shut it off or open and close them, which they operate properly.
If you need extra cash, go to getcash.com. That's getcash.com. Getcash.com. Airbag is way behind on his taxes. Unemployment to the IRS, almost $15,000. I tried to make payments. The IRS wasn't satisfied with their acceptance, so they came after him full force. They're coming to put a lien and a hold on all my income, my home, my car. I was just hoping we don't know what to do.
Power seats work all directions. Paint has some cracking up here. Shut off switch here. Chips right there by the handle. Thank you. super smooth, quiet,